what is art and what makes art art?
Yes, me, every day I do research. I like
it. It's more like mental stuff, things that are intangible, things that you can't measure or you can't see, the invisible. But it's more of being like an outlet for, you know, my emotional energy, because architects are very sort of rational. The way I came into the arts, like, I was working, I still do work in construction, and this was late last year, and Tafazubrita was like, submit this painting, So I submitted this painting and then it got Best Female Artist Award, which is how I got the studio. I think art is like physical energy that is converted into capturing culture at a certain, like, specific period in time. And I think
we've been passing so many events in the country. So it's artists, we record that, we keep those happenings and put them in the form of a picture, so that everyone can come and see and view them.
What makes art art is when creativity really breaks out and produces something that is not been done before, and it's trying to capture the time, to capture the moment of, like, the culture at the time.
Yeah, I think this is a special piece for me. This kind of art is talking about collecting firewood. I'm just trying to comment now about the shortage of electricity, that you can see people in town going out to collect firewood for cooking and so forth and so on.
What makes my art art is the fact that I'm capturing, like, a feeling of what I think contemporary culture is like now.
You see, like telling a story, what is happening. So yeah, I really need a piece of art, you know, just sort of keeping a record of what is happening.
I think a new phenomenon or a new feeling for people is when they constantly have to go on their phones to check what's happening on their app or to check what's happening on Facebook. So we've got this new interface, this internet interface, but you can never connect with that person physically, do you understand? So we're trapped in the cyber world.
I'm just looking at the challenge that people face. And I try to bring solutions to through art, just to express myself and what I see, things around me, problems that we face as people.
My work has got a lot of spheres, and it's very much about spiritual energies and, like, as opposed to our physical energies. And I produce these, like, cases with circles at the end, with spheres at the end. I think contemporary culture is very kind of free, but we're also trapped at the same time. Like, I think the bigger picture of my work is it definitely has to go digital. And I see the future of my paintings breaking into fashion, breaking into digital media, into music, because, you know, there has to be an image.
My name is Dumisani Ndlovu. I do printmaking and a bit of painting.
My name is Zandile Masuku. I do abstract art. It's very sort of conceptual, very emotional, more than anything else, out of the box.